the hill! That glass building! Please, hurry! We'll clear a path! Keep your heads down!
Don't worry, Doc! We'll get you to that lab! You're not hurting tonight!
Avoid his whips! Remember your training!
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. They're learning!
Hey, focus, okay?
Right up the hill! That glass building! Please, hurry! We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down!
Don't worry, Doc! Get you to that lab! You're not turning tonight!
These
hunters must have a death wish! First tombstone, now the lizard!
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work!
Their benefits must be crazy!
Now look who's joking at a bad time! You're learning!
Ah!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got it.
Oh, this feels good. Go! long does he live?
Guess your boss needs better aim.
Spider-Man!
Fuck with your blade!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
Friends, I have got a very special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great. Think he's handsome under that mask?
That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out!
sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Man won't? And removing these dangers permanently?
Looks mysterious.
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenov.
The flames have been lit.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
It's more for us than it is for him. But who knows? The gathering is a ritual that goes back to the very first hunt.
Didn't think Kraven cared much for tradition.
It's the only thing that matters to him.
Thank you.
doing up here? Vodka from Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though.
Celebration is even more grand than what we prepared for the Lizard.
So you think Kraven has finally found what he is looking for?
I followed him to the ends of the Earth in his pursuit. Seen the disappointment on his face in every corner of the world. This feels special.
Then tonight, we drink.
Permit for that bonfire? Let's see what they were up to. Shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Don't make me ask again! I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our ship?
Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar. Why is Craven doing all this now? Doesn't make any sense. One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining? Done a number on him at the zoo.
Take your shipment to your boss. Better go check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital? Please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me!
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there. like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? The suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Order's up!
How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting. Move!
Don't ignore me. I know you can hear me. Just get off my back and let me... Five to the pack. That was 30 minutes ago. I need it now. Don't want any dead plates. Let's go.
Swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
That's all of them see you.
By the lightning on fire!
Wait, what?
That was only one time I fled from the border. I got scared.
Craven was so ashamed, he banished him. His own son.
Excuse me.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home.
Skin is just ripped through his skin. And that face.
Keep moving, I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me, then.
I'll show him, too.
Yes?
Take him. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. I can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks?
That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... Quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands!
He's not your target. You kill him, you are dead.
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, what day is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through!
No! No! No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait!
No, you didn't!
I was just minding my
own. Come on! Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. You wouldn't happen to be Dima? Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. That hunter's right there.
What the hell was that?
Here we go!
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. I have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Shh. Our little secret. Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back. With a little snacky snack. Mighty masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kraven's too? Chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Kraven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. It's
not what it looks like?
Keep him alive.
Okay, Suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Harry, did not tell me it felt like this. I feel so strong. This thing knows exactly how I like to fight. How I like to fight.
Oh! gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun.
Hey, Pete. Any luck?
No Craven yet. I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Webs are back. It's you! I knew that was our meet cute back there. I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. More of these guys? Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Craven.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
You have hunted me.
This is good.
Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
As a beast. Why don't you set it free?
I'm just here to save my friend.
We'll finish this later.
MJ, I got the serum on my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey. The important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. is it great, but... Start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Kraven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.